Oi mate, time for the Australian to go cow hunting.